Loading chaos. Thank you. Is this actually on top of where I think it is? Is this where I had the other boss fight? Yeah, I think so. Wait, so what do I do from here? There seems to be nothing. Did I just do that just to fight that guy? Do I just like jump down to my death? Hello? The fuck do I do now? Look, I could just do the Priscilla thing and jump down. But that seems highly unlikely, because there is actually ground there and not water that might absorb me into a different world. But there has to be something else. I'm actually afraid of this place right now. Something is gonna push me off. Like, I've not received a bonfire, there's no safe way down. Basically, the entire thing with the flies and stuff was... Ooh, wait a second. Nah, I cannot make that jump. Or can I? It doesn't seem safe at all. But I want to try it. Like, no way up, no ladder, unless I'm blind. Ladder outside. No, nothing. Also seems to be like no items on top. I guess I'm gonna have to use a homeward bone. I guess that was all for the pyromancy thing. Okay, then let's go down here. What are you, Ariandel? Hello? Yeah, this looks like a boss place. This definitely looks like a place for a boss fight. Hello? You okay, good sir? I have come to bring you fire. Hello? Is that actually a real human being? No, that's made out of wood. No, wait. Fuck is that? Well, how are you? Did I just trigger a boss fight? Nice accent.
I can see it, feel it.
Fret not, Father. We have no need of thy flail. 'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes.
Is that the sight that I think it is? Oh shit, are you gonna fight me?
I would snuff out these ashes for good.
I don't know why, but didn't Priscilla have the same sight? Oh shit. Ugh. I actually backstabbed her. I mean... Hey, you're quite quick feet. You're somewhere over there. Holy shit. Okay, I did not see that one coming. I'm still alive. She's coming for me. I can hear you somewhere over there. No, 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 no. I can hear you. Okay, that was a backstab, but also not a backstab. I know you're here somewhere. Oh shit, I actually hit you. Oh my goodness. And she's back to being invisible. I heard you break the stuff. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, coming straight at me might not be the smartest thing. I can be quite bluntly. Yes, that was quite easy, actually. Unless it has a second stage to it. Which I'm gonna guess it has. Ooh, it's gonna absorb her blood. Like, I've heard that the DLC has like two bosses. So, is this the final boss then? Okay, oh. Oh, he's gonna be mad. Okay, that brought shivers down my spine. Okay, I'm actually terrified of fighting this. God. It is actually very terrifying. No. Please tell me I only fight one. Please tell me I only fight one. Please tell me the other guy is now gonna leave me alone now that this chick is back up. I'm gonna guess not. Look, bitch, you're not my target. You both seem to have the same... Okay, you guys seem to have the same health bar. So, I'm just gonna go for what I think is least threatening. Even though he does seem the most threatening. The fuck is that? Oh, bitch. I saw what you did there. Okay, that's not good. Okay, so she heals him. That's interesting. That's definitely interesting. What is this? Is that slave armor? This phantom will be summoned later at a separate location. Okay. Gale, wasn't that the guy that, like, got me into this shit? Hello, I'm back, and I just fight you, still. Ooh, don't you... Don't think so. But my soul's back. Oh shit! The fuck did I just hear? I don't know why, but I thought I just heard like a summoning. Oh! Gale! Okay, Gale, you got this. I'll keep the other guy busy. I'd rather fight the big guy than fight little Missy over there. Gale, help me at least! Gale, what the fuck are you doing? Oh no. What the fuck happened to Gale? Gale? Is Gale still alive? Oh, Gale, you're still alive. We did it. That's actually easier than expected. Oh, hell no. Fuck the fuck? Oh god, no. Gale, do something, please. Gale, can you actually do something? Oh shit. Gil. I wish you could help me more than just what you're doing right now. Oh no. Gil, do something! Yep, Gil. Yep, Gil. Where are you, Aggrodon? You're Aggrodon me. What a surprise. Yep, be Aggrodon, Gil. Oh, shit. What is Gil's health even? Yeah, this fight would definitely be a lot harder without Gil. Yo, Gil, get her, boy! Oh, she has something against me. And now she has something against you. Get up. Ooh. Was that it? Was that the boss? I actually want... Oh, what? Bonfire was straight in front of me. Bye, Gil. Was that it? Okay, I've heard that there were two bosses. This is the second boss. So does that mean that I just beat the DLC? Was this the DLC? I expected more of this. If this is it, then I'm actually very disappointed. Went fast. Like, the fight wasn't even worth it. Like, as soon as I summoned Gil, it was so easy.
I can hear the fire crackle. And soon I will see it. My thanks, I will finish of a cold so that it might make a...
Did I just finish the entire DLC? Was that the entire DLC? The places were huge, but... If you see, look at all of it together, it's very small. Please don't tell me that this is it. There has to be more to this. If so, then I have no idea where to go. I'm gonna have to look up if like this boss is like the end of the DLC or not. And if it is, you won't see another video. But I'm already saying goodbye, I guess. This was pretty fun. For the little bit it was. At least it unlocked the arena for me. But in all honesty, if this was DLC, it was kind of short, like, I spent like, what, 4 hours? 4 hours is still pretty good, but only two bosses, and the bosses weren't even that hard. Very well, then take. Of course, if it wasn't for Gil, I would have had like more troubles, probably. But then again, like, the first boss I did like first try, and the second one I did on second try. That's not really Dark Souls-like. It's like no real challenge. Like, I died maybe once or twice, or no, 3 times in this entire LP. That's it. Only 3 times. Well, if this is the end of the DLC, I'll see you guys in the next DLC, whenever that might come out. Oh well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and until then, maybe I'll post like some matches or something, but until then, Bye.